Hello everyone, my name is Rico Emoto. How was your Christmas? Hope you had a nice one. Okay, I'm going to introduce my kittens today. I've got two kittens. One is this small kitten, which I bought last year soon after I moved into this studio. By the way, I named him Susumu-kun. And the other one is this one. A bigger square-shaped kitten, which I bought 10 years ago with the support from the Craft Council's Development Award. Her name is Coco-chan. Coco-chan weighs 270 kg. Heavy girl, isn't she? It wasn't easy to move her from my previous studio to here with going through lots of steps. It took two big Jamaican men and one little Japanese, who is my husband, by the way. Luckily, nobody got injured. I also needed to have three-phase construction done to make Coco-chan function. It was rather costly, but I cannot do my job without this kiln, so it had to be done. Anyway, I'm totally happy with what electrician has done for this. Inside a small kiln, Susumu-kun looks like this. He can pack only small works. Well, mainly tableware with limited numbers. However, it's quite useful when you get a small number of urgent order, because it's not worth firing with a big kiln only for a few. Now, this is inside Coco-chan. Yawn! She's almost stuffed, isn't she? You see some of the bars from IKKO 100 on the top shelf. The height of inside Coco-chan is 71 centimeters. One of my tallest works over there can just fit inside the kiln.
But the entrance of kiln is narrower than inside, so you can imagine that it's not an easy task to pack that in. While the work is still fragile before firing. Especially all those spikes are popping out from here and there.
Anyway, thank you very much for watching everybody, and hope you have a splendid New Year time. Bye now!